Let's go to the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is scheduled for one fall with a 60-minute time limit, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation's Tag Team title. Introducing first the challengers. They are accompanied to the ring by their manager, Mr. Fuji. They are at a combined weight of 621 pounds. The Warlord, the Barbarian, the Powers of Pain.
And of course,
and their opponent this evening at a combined weight of 583 pounds. They are the current World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. X and Smash.
They're not going to wait for the bell.
I'm sure. They're going to be coming around the corner. There you see them. X on your right and Smash on the left. And just reverse now as they went past the camera and make their way to the ringside and to the ring. And the Warlord and the Barbarian are waiting for them. And the war begins. Out goes the Warlord. And now Smash sends the Barbarian out of the ring. Now X and Smash turn to Mr. Fuji. But just as quickly back into the ring come the Powers of Pain. And this is a battle royal raging here at the very outset. X and Smash, Demolition, the tag team champions of the world.
Oh, he's taking over now.
This is X.
X is taking over in a big way right now.
Really pounding the Barbarian.
Oh, but they got their hands full here with the Barbarian and Warlord. They are the biggest World Wrestling Federation people I've ever seen in my career, man.
What a collision. What a collision.
Nobody goes down. Nobody goes down. Stalemate right in the middle of the ring, Rod.
Like two giant freight trains coming at each other. There's a clothesline. And there, it is Smash outside of the ring. And right from inside, doing a number on the Barbarian. The continuity of a great top team that Demolition is shows here as X tags in Smash, and Smash resumes the war on the Barbarian.
I believe the Demolition are going to be missing Mr. Fuji tonight because this is what Fuji does best right here on the Russian man giving instructions, the evil man from Japan. I'm telling you, that's going to be the missing link, the Demolition in the future matches of their career right here without Fuji. Like that 50 more times, he's still gonna take it.
The punishment that these men can hand out one to the other.
Excuse me, the Barbarian, they're now taking that punishment. Either guy, it don't matter. He hit him all night long.
20 shots to the head, and the Barbarian answers back with a jolt to the throat.
And that shot right there took the Smash down hard.
And that didn't do him any good either.
And they're bad company now. They're bad company in the corner.
On the wrong side of town.
Yeah, wrong side of town, wrong side of tracks. They're going to do some double teaming right now, Powers of Pain. And Fuji out there doing his thing, giving those instructions.
The Barbarian having tagged in the Warlord. And it is Smash that is backpedaling and reeling off to the corner. And the Warlord is all over him.
This Warlord is big. I can't believe the size of the man. The mass is unbelievable.
Oh, my! That one came from Figueroa Street, I swear. But now,
double team.
Indeed.
This is what they're known for, double teaming.
And we are about to be paid a visit by Mr. Fuji.
Give us some words of wisdom, Mr. Fuji.
And they tell you right now, my Powers of Pain, if it's any kind of punishment, and let me tell you, in the end, they will make them suffer like big they are.
It seems, well, he didn't have any, wasn't about to remain for my question and a response, as it is X that is doing a number right now on the Warlord. And here comes the Barbarian. Oh, the Barbarian took a shot to the back of the head, and then he got it in the mouth as his mouth went crashing into the back of the skull. Uh-oh, over on the side, Mr. Fuji.
I saw it. this overflow crowd. I found the sports arena. Everybody saw Fuji connects with the chain, with the cane, man. And that's where the Demolition brought. I'm going to be missing the services of Mr. Fuji. Right here.
25,000 strong, looking on here at the Los Angeles Sports Arena. I'm Ron Tonga, along with superstar Billy Graham, and Smash goes outside of the ring and around the corner. He went behind us with a few words for Mr. Fuji as Axe is being pounded on the inside by both of the powers of pain. Now look at this.
It's a power slam. Nope.
Shoulder breaker. And that can bust a shoulder. Collarbone and dislocate her shoulder very, very easily. Smash trying to reach in to get the tag, but Axe can't reach him, not yet.
He's got a nerve hold right on the trapezius maximus rod, and he's going to do some real nerve damage right here.
Boom! The Barbarian coming over and drilling Smash, who is intercepted by referee Joey Morello as he comes into the ring. Joey Morello. And now it is the Warlord. They have to double check these guys to see which one is in there. It's the Warlord, really, all over Axe. And I guess I'd have to say that at this point, it's the Warriors of Pain who have the advantage up to that point there. And here's the tag. And here is Smash. First second of the Warlord, then the Barbarian. And here's a whip. Oh! And Smash is really on. Fuji has to backpedal and get out of the way. As you saw what happened, and we've got the bell being run here, I believe. Whether one is disqualified or it is out of control,
confusion.
We will have to wait for the official announcement to
hear.
This crowd is going absolutely wild. Fuji, let's get the official decision here.
Ladies and gentlemen, both teams have been disqualified.
As I surmised, double disqualification. And you see Axe and Smash, and there's the Warlord and the Barbarian, Mr. Fuji, and they're wondering, hey, what did I do wrong?
Yeah, Mr. Fuji going back, minus the cane. Axe and Smash breaking the cane of Mr. Fuji. The Demolition in the ring right now, the World Wrestling Federation champion, and they remain champions. I tell you what, man, this isn't the end of the Warlord, the Barbarian, or the Demolition, brother. This is a war to the finish.
The champions of the world, as this capacity crowd looks on and cheers Demolition.